6 years.
Yeah.
We started. They start early. Suresh has been in the camp for around 2 years earlier than me, and I joined in 2015, and then till now it's 2021, so it's around 6 years.
I still remember, like we were playing a friendly match against Norwich United, and Apoya was playing for Norwich United, and we were playing for Indian under 16 team, and I think the game was ended draw. I think 0-0.
Yeah, 1-1.
We
almost win the match. They draw us in last minute. 19.
So Apoya was playing for Norwich United, and after that he joined us for the Indian under 16 team. From that onwards, like till today, we're together. Like it's a long journey. I think I have been with the AIFF for around 8 years, 7 years, I think. And to be honest, like I really want to thank AIFF also for giving us the opportunity, you know, to train abroad, getting a lot of exposure, and I think that's really helps me to grow and become a better player. That's it.
Yeah, it's the same for me. I really want to thank AIFF for giving us the platform. If not AIFF, I don't think we would be in this stage, what I am now today. So I'm really thankful, and it's always a pleasure to train, which we will not get at home, which is not possible because of the infrastructure and all is not there in our hometown. So through AIFF, we get so much platform where we play against one of the best youth team in the world. And from that, we learn a lot and we improve a lot as a player and also as a human being.
We didn't start well the tournament. Like first two games, we were not able to get goals. We were not able to do what we expected, but the good thing was we keep believing to ourselves, and I think the last three games, I think we did really good as a team and as an individual also. So it's really nice, and for me it's my first senior trophy, and even I scored in the final. That was a really amazing feeling. So it's really nice, you know, to get the first trophy also. And for me, like it's just the start of my career. I think I need to learn a lot, which I need to improve in many things. So I just want to keep my head down and keep learning.
It's my first tournament as a senior player in the for the country, and we got the trophy. We are winning the championship and playing with players like Sunil Bhai, Gurpreet, and all. It's a pleasure for me because it's not easy to play with them because we are playing in another club, in different clubs, and playing together in the national team is already a pleasure for us, for young players, and learning from them is a very good experience for me, and I learn a lot, and I hope I can give back for my country.
I think we have been talking with the players also, like it's for me, I'm very lucky, you know, that I got the opportunity to play again for under 23, because last time I think I was not selected in the final round. So this year I've got the opportunity, and I really want to perform well, and as a player, you know, for all the player, I think we have again opportunity to create history in India by winning all the game and qualify for the next round.
For me, seniority is not about age or something. Yes, I have already achieved something, which like youngest captain or something like that. That doesn't count as age or something like that, because if you are good enough, that means you are old enough. So seniority and all is not count by age. So I'm very happy to be the part of the under 23 for the first time. I will give everything to make our country proud. Yeah, it's always a great feelings to be back with the face we have already known before, and I'm really happy for everyone who is selected to be part of the under 23, and I hope we will do a good job and qualify for the next round. And it's always a great feeling to be back with everyone who we already knew.
And I think, you know, it's advantage for us also, because
yeah,
I think we've been playing together for 6 years, so so we know each other more. And the best thing is, like the player who are here in the squad, they most of the player play for their club in the starting 11. I think which is a good thing, because I think most of the player has got a match in their back. So I think that would be a good advantage for us also this time for this under 23. And it's really nice, you know, to see back players like Amarjit, Aniket, Komal, Rahim, many, lot. Yeah. So if I forgot some name also, please forgive me. I think they'll make fun of me again.